Hey guys, it's Trace Adams. Today is Wednesday, returning Thursday, 2 o'clock Eastern. We'll have another complimentary release at that hour. Wednesday's freebie at the end of this report. Make sure to stay on the line. Well, we need to get on a winning streak. I am glad to see July end. You know, July started fantastic, even hit the All-Star total for you, and then it all went south after the All-Star break. Crappy end to the month of July. I am set to turn the page and open a new book for August. And we do it today at 3:35 Eastern Time with a Raise the Bar 1,500-star bankroll builder on Toronto and Oakland. The Blue Jays and the Athletics are game-winning side online right now. Goes at 3:35 Eastern Time. Make sure you're getting down. Let's nail this winner and roll into the Thursday card with some momentum. There you have it. There it is for the Wednesday gaming card. Your competitor tonight is to go under in Milwaukee and the LA Dodgers with Chase Anderson and Rich Hill on the mound. Look for this one to be a low-scoring game. Only 1-0 last night. Last two nights, these teams have stayed under at Chavez Ravine. They stay under for the third straight day. Brewers and Dodgers to hold under. We'll talk to you Thursday, 2 p.m. Eastern. As always, Trace Adams, dead serious about winning.